Today, I'm going for the 90s nude lip look with this cool combo. First up, I'm taking the MAC lip pencil in Whirl to line my lips. Gotta fill in those corners too. Then apply MAC's Fleshpot lipstick right in the center. What's the verdict? Should this trend stay in the 90s or make a comeback? Are you still rocking it or craving something new? Subscribe for more tutorials and tips.